never fails when I walk at night. I feel horrible for this guy. He obviously got hit by a car and he's still alive. Oh my God. It's an enormous bullfrog. Oh my God. And he's, oh my God, he got flattened. Oh, I can't even look at him. Oh my God. He's about, his legs stretched out like that. Oh no, buddy. Oh, his leg is broken. And his stomach is coming out of his mouth. He's longer than my hand stretched out. Like if you look, there's the lines. And here he is. Oh, this poor thing.